experience has Bradley give you any advice?
I ain't talked to Bradley yet. I haven't talked to him yet.
He mentioned he would like the fight against Adrian Broner. You like that fight for him?
Yeah, I like to fight Bradley against anybody in the division at 147. You know, he only lost to one person.
Speaking of that, he actually said when asked how you would do against Pacquiao, he said that you would beat Pacquiao. So what kind of confidence is that because you lost him? You said you'd beat easily.
I'm always confident, but at the same time, that's not my focus right now. You know, my focus is on Postal and not Pacquiao, so I'm not worried about it.
Speaking about Bradley, you know, the special touch on it, the HBO special touch that, you know, you were a sparring partner for him. He said, you're not a sparring partner, you're going to be a world champion. What kind of advice or what influence has Tim Bradley had on your career?
Oh, he had a lot on my career, being that I learned a lot from inside the ring and outside the ring, and just being a better person. Tim is a tremendous guy, man. It ain't too many good guys like that, but, that's genuine, you know what I mean, for people that you care about. And Tim, one of the guys, when I was sparring him, it was just like hell, me and him going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. But after the sparring, we'll just sit down and talk to each other and let us, all right, you did this and did this and did that. And I'll be like, yeah, you did this. And so we was learning from each other.
What worked better against him, the left-handed stance or the right-handed stance?
Arnie went left-handed. I couldn't go right-handed.
He was prepping for...
Devin Alexander and Casimiro.
Talk about that. You know, you were able to go both ways, ambidextrous. So, you know, you're able to throw the left, you're able to throw the right. How does that actually benefit you in the ring? You know, a lot of people said when you did that early on with Gamboa, he was able to tag you. But, you know, you get in there, you switch, and you get very comfortable. How does that actually work out for you?
I've always been fighting both ways, so it's natural. It works out well for me.
Is that premeditated attack, or do you just kind of go with...
I just go with the flow. You know, it just depends on the fight and it just happen. Nothing I think about.
Yeah. Are you naturally ambidextrous? Like you right with both hands and all that? That's just you know, right? This is you and right.
Yeah, right.
Only when you punch.
Huh?
Only when you punch.
Only when I punch.
Guys, thanks. We're going to do a couple more. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.